outside of the media's perception of who I be, getting it down naturally. Here we are doing our thing, getting to the root of me with Terry Baptiste, doing it naturally. You are listening to the soulful sounds of Tasha Jones and her poetry. We do have books and materials about natural hair in the back. Naturally you.
Terry Baptiste, the one and only natural stylist, innovative creativity, embracing new technology as it relates to unprocessed hair with color, natural looks, taking what you have that God gave you naturally to create locks and styles, master loctician, Mr. Baptiste. What you can do with natural hair, Terry Baptiste puts it together.
No more brother.
With natural hair, Terry Baptiste puts it together. Whether they're braids or locks or twists, Terry Baptiste says, that's me.
Look for one another.
Look
for
you want
there is a market. There is definitely a market for the naturally inclined. Terry Baptiste will afford you the natural look that you desire, from color to styling, from your own lifestyle.
Your way of when life. You look this good, all you need is a black dress, belt it at the waist, give you a fine pump, and then walk with attitude. Who cares what they think? I know I'm fine. Give it to a Terry Baptiste and fine.
What we need is love now.
For ladies, elegance is black. Evening gown that goes halter, long and flowing. The hair, Terry Baptiste, in braids.
Oh, brother, sister, tell me what's going on.
Be not dismayed if you would please, but the color is there. It's got to be hair, and it's red. Give it to her for simply red hair, Terry Baptiste. All a natural hair. Braids and twists and attitudes. Come on, give it to him, Terry Baptiste. For hair that's natural and also fine. If you want to do some twists, keep Terry Baptiste in mind. Check him out. For hair. Come on, put your hands together and welcome, if you would please, Terry Baptiste.
No more trouble.
Located in the Broad Ripple area, ladies and gentlemen. And one thing you have to know, you have to email this brother for an appointment. He does not accept a phone call.
That means your business is so tight. You know, I can't get time to pick up a phone. Email me and check him out. Terry Baptiste for